wasn't that kind.
Sharks can walk on land?
No, not most of them, but there's a specific type of shark in Australia called the Impala shark. They can walk up to 30 meters and stay without oxygen for 2 whole hours.
Wow, I can't even do that, and I live on land.
Anyways, we're about to go into the scariest part according to my map.
I still don't believe you. I don't think there's anything scary in this jungle. You're being dramatic.
It doesn't matter if you believe me, but I hope you keep your confidence because we need to cross that cave. Over there, and there are some tigers surrounding it. You're too short to see them. There's a whole pack of tigers around those rocks, and it's probably in the cave as well.
If they're around the rocks, why can't I see them?
You might need to get your eyesight checked, but also because tigers can camouflage.
What is camouflage?
Camouflage is when an animal blends in with their background. A lot of animals do it for safety, and some do it so well that we might not even notice them at all.
Okay, this is a bit scary.
No,
can we go another way?
No, that's the only path my map shows, and if we don't follow it, we could get even more lost and never make it to the beach. Just stay quiet and follow me. Tiptoe and don't get distracted. The only option we have is to run.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said, Where do I?
Oh, my God.